So in the two paragraphs we have seen, now we are doing the poem The Last Bargain, which is written by Rabindranath Tagore. In the two paragraphs we have seen the king has offered power to the poet, but he rejected his power. And in second stanza we have seen that old man has offered him money. He wanted to give him money, but again the poet is not convinced with the money, so he rejected his offer also. He didn't want to give his freedom. Now in the third paragraph we are having, it was evening, the garden hedge was all aflower. As you know, there is a fence over the garden, okay? Around the garden there is a fence that is called hedge, and it has flowers all around. The fair maid came out. From where the fair maid came out and said, I will hire you with a smile. She offered poet to hire with him with her smile. Her smile paled and melted into tears, and she went back alone into the dark. But when the poet rejected her offer, her smile got paled and she melted into tears, and she went back alone into the dark, because he was thinking that her smile also cannot make him free. So that's why he also rejected her offer also. So make the questions now, children. What was the time when the poet met the fair maid? What was the time of the day? What was the time of the day when the poet met the fair maid? You can answer me in chat, children.
It was evening.
Yes, it was evening. I will hire you with my smile. With a smile. Who said this line to whom? I will hire you with a smile.
Ma'am, maid said to the boy.
Maid said to the
boy.
Poet. Was the poet convinced from the maid? Was the poet convinced of the maid?
No.
No, he was not convinced by the maid's offer.
Ma'am, please repeat the questions again.
Write down first question. What was the time of day when fair maid met poet? What was the time of the day when the fair maid met the poet?
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, Vito. When the fair maid met the poet. What was the time of the day when the fair maid met the poet? The fair maid met the poet in the evening. Okay. Why did the poet rejected the maid offer?
Ma'am, you said the question, I will hire you with my smile. Who said to me?
Yes.
And was the poet convinced?
Yes. You will write this question also. I'm writing that question also. I will hire you with nothing. Who said this line to whom? You with nothing. I will hire you with nothing. Who said this line to whom? Who said this to whom? Find possessive adjective. fine possessive adjective. Fine possessive adjective. Can you tell me what is a possessive adjective here?
Her smile.
Absolutely right. Her smile. Very good.
Ma'am, but when we, what we can write the answer for why did the poet rejected the offer?
Yes, why the poet rejected her offer? Because can anyone tell me why did the poet reject her offer?
Because
her smile cannot give him a freedom. Yes, her smile cannot give him freedom, so that's why he rejected her offer too. Okay. Give antonyms. Give antonyms. Evening. Evening. Come, go, out, in, smile, cry, back, front, alone, company, alone company, pale, pale, can anyone tell me the antonym of pale? Healthy, healthy or pale. Fresh, you can say. Okay. Melt, icy. Melt, melted, icy. Dark, light or bright. Give other forms of verbs or give homophones first. Give homophones. Give homophones. And, end, I, set, SAT, now next, next, give other forms of verbs. Give other forms of verbs. Give other forms of verbs.